is such a gift, Candace. When I tell you, I am still recovering from an investment last year, that I'm like, didn't even get a quarter
I'm so
of
sorry.
what I'm getting from you for a fraction of the price. I'm like, you know what? It's a lesson learned. So to be able to do this, to move forward and to move on, it's challenging. But I think one of the special things about you is, while you will step on toes some days, you know, like that, you are going to do some gentle correcting along the way, but you're never disrespectful. There is a key to speaking with people. There's a key to sewing into people, no matter what background, no matter how they come at you, the way you conduct yourself instead, right, is so valuable. And so for me, I was like, okay, while I can't go to Mexico, although it sounds glorious, and anything else, but I can invest in this piece. The Lord will take care of how it's paid off, but I will do this because the value that's coming out of it, and also the way it's strengthened my walk with the Lord. So it's even beyond you. And ever since being a part of your community, and I was like, oh, now I can try the community. Oh, I have access to these courses. Oh, and I'm actually going to log in and want to do what's in there. Okay, you know what? Check, 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 check. So that allows me then to really walk in the freedom of like, my business is going to grow. And every week, whether I'm paying for something or not, you're still giving value. You will give things on those calls that I'm like, you know how many people would just be like, no, you know what? At that point, you've got to pay to hear the rest of this thought. But you will just give it anyway. For me, even just to be able to step in the confidence of like, I am going to invest in this program as a start and see where that goes, it just doesn't get any better. At this point, I'm like, you know what? If they're not God-led, what am I even doing?